I think I've just come up with a new ick. Standing in a pub with a bag.
Gonna be your big win!
Your kisses deliberately.
Hey, Will.
Hey, Princess.
How are you? Good. Not saying, is it?
No. That's
hmm? Only in me.
Are you having a bad day? Come to the Christmas party tomorrow at 7 p.m.
How long did
you say? Fucking dickhead!
So, I fell over this last night. And it really fucking hurt. The whole thing's falling apart. Oh, falling. Okay.
Whenever I'm out in public, I always make sure I hold a wine bottle. You know why? In case anything happens like this.
Is that a homeless guy?
Hello?
Hello?
What are you doing?
I'm raking.
What do you mean you're raking?
I'm raking your garden. What I'm doing? What's it look like I'm doing?
I'm coming downstairs again. Wait there. Where are you?
I'm here. Hiya.
Hi, what are you doing?
I'm raking your garden.
But why?
Because it wants doing.
Who told you need to do it?
Well, it just looks like it wants doing, doesn't it?
Is that my rake?
This one? Is it? Is it your rake?
He said put kettle on, I've done what you said.
Turn the kettle on.
Oh, hello, you sexy little thing.
Come on,
Bell.
A bit more, babe. Come on, wait there.
Oh, God. God exists. Oh, sir, thank you.
Hey, mate, how much did you have tonight, then? How much did you have tonight?
Say,
how much did you have tonight?
I don't know.
Did you need some help?
Nah, I'm fine, thanks.
You sure, yeah?
Cheers, thank you, mate.
No worries, man. I was about to check.
Cheers, bro.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright, cool. Lean back.
He's fucked.
Fuck a mess of me, lad. Get your fucking head in now! Fucking shit of me, lad.
What's that?
Hi, mate, you're right. Mr. Pollock.
Who's speaking?
It's just TV licensing, it's run out. We're just going to renew it for you.
Oh, no, thank you.
Do you not watch live TV? I put down your refuser.
Oh, you know when people won't move over? Okay. Unlucky. Oh, go back, dickheads. Ah, knob. Ah, dickhead.
Look at this fucking big girl's blouse, honestly. He's fucking shit scared of heights. So we're at Giant's Causeway. Hello, Chloe. Just walk down there. He's fucking shitting himself. Here, look at this. Look.
Who's that?
Look, he's fucking absolutely shitting his pants.
Wait, is that whole garden for this property?
Yeah. Yeah. No, I do have to tell you, I'm just in the
bias. What is it?
This one's a prison.
This one's a prison.
Yeah.
When you do food online shopping and an item isn't available and they pick a substitution, is it a computer that picks it or is it a person? Now, we're expecting an electric toothbrush and some coconuts. And what did we receive? We didn't receive an electric toothbrush. Instead, we received Just Essentials by Asda, which is like a budget brand in Asda of mouthwash. Okay, cool. Great replacement for £50 toothbrush. And then we received 1, 2, 3, 4 packets of kiwis. This is 24 kiwis in my hand right now. 24 kiwis. There's 2 people that live in my house. How the hell are we supposed to eat 24 fucking kiwis before these go off and expire? Our stock was 24 kiwis. Who's gonna eat them? We just wanted coconuts, and now we're stuck with 24 kiwis and a mouthwash. Thank you, Asda. We'll not be doing this again.
Oh my God, I forgot to tell you.
Remember that time I showed up with just panties under my coat? High heels, they was knee high, and my legs was gripping that throat. You told me this, and I quote, because we popped pills and you smoked.
Tell me everything.
Okay.
Yep.
You're done?
Yep.
You alright?
Yep.
You sure?
Yep, positive, yep.
Is it bad?
No.
No.
The pain's not the problem. The problem is where you're so scared you have a nipple instead of a penis between your legs, and then the nurse tries to tape it to your stomach, but I mean there's not much to tape, so it just kind of, she just basically places a piece of tape over it, doesn't really take
nice.
It back to it. Yeah, so that was
nice. In you get, hon.
Thank you very much, my dear. It's a bit weak, isn't it? A bit weak. Hang on. A little bit more. We don't want to waste it, dear. Solid gin. You can't have a weak gin, can you? You can't have a weak gin. Thank you so much. Hang on. I'm going to my room to drink this because I think I'm about to fall over, my love.
Get out the way, you fucking idiot.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, go.